and enjoy your ride and your view.
Your belongings and your parents. Welcome to the Island in the Sky at Legoland, Florida. We hope you enjoy this 360-degree view from 150 feet in the air.
Yeah.
The Island in the Sky has been an icon in the skyline of Winter Haven for nearly 3 decades. We are thrilled to bring this beloved ride back to its splendor for your enjoyment. Legoland, Florida is built on the former site of Cypress Gardens, Florida's first theme park, which originally opened in 1936. Cypress Gardens was built by Dick Pope Sr. during the 1930s and is now an integral part of Legoland, Florida. With our very own Lego Cypress Bells, the beautiful views of Lake Elgin, and the breathtaking banyan tree that was planted from a wheelbarrow in 1936 by Dick Pope Sr. himself. Cypress Gardens became the water-ski capital of the world during the 1950s and 60s, with many film stars and sporting celebrities of the era filming movies, TV commercials, and game shows on the banks of Lake Eloise. From the castle of Lego Heroes to the coastal resorts and flight school,
I didn't know they had a pool.
All of Lego
Heroes
from this bird's eye view.
Let's find Cuba.
You can even catch a glimpse of the skyline of New York City in Miniland, USA.
Wait, seriously?
What?
You can see New York City from
the top. You will be able to see as far as Bock Tower, located in Lake Wales, and the vast number of lakes here in the Central Florida area.
Oh, this is a lake, has the ocean.
It's
right. Yeah, it's a lake.
You can ride the dragon coaster, dress up like a princess,
are we going down?
Or rule on the royal joust.
Yeah, I'm going down.
Yeah.
Okay. You'll feel like a giant as you walk through Miniland, USA.
Okay, I only need
to know. Featuring incredibly detailed cities built out of more than 30 million Lego bricks. Think you can count them from up here?
No.
Speaking of lakes, as we pass our beautiful Lake Eloise, see if you can spot our resident pirate, Water Skin, at Rip Beard's Bounty.
Yeah, I think I saw it.
There is your
that Legoland is one of the most beautiful theme parks in the whole world. Thank you for joining us on our island in the sky.
Man, what I love to see all happen in this waterfall.
Moment of history and breathtaking views. Please remain in your seats until the ride comes to a complete stop. Enjoy the rest of your day here at Legoland, Florida, and be sure to play your part.
Play my part is what?
Hi, everybody, welcome back. Thank you for joining us at Island in the Sky. Please remain seated until the